sense. Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. On the bright side, I guess, the whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town caught up with the new. Do what they say. A receding tide sinks all boats.
Mic test 1-2-1-2. We have a scheduled update for the intruder. It's time. Tonight! A safety reminder for all the malcontents of the Marlin District. A nasty puppy has invaded our territory. Be careful.
I saw you go into the factory, but you're here, so wait, you came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp, but look at you, all intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure, and it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it? Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch. You lead. We'll bring up the rear and watch for hidden threats.
What do you think? Not bad, eh? Now when you double.
hold up. It's been a while since I work like that. I got aches, you know? And I wouldn't want to cramp your style.
I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
What's the deal? Now I'll be up. Run, you idiots! seems that our fates may be interconnected. Now, do pay attention. You won't want to miss when the king of all riddles says, "Riddle me this." I stand tall and proud when I'm young and bold, but I'm short and humble once I've gotten old. What am I? That's right. Did you cheat? Are you cheating? Better not be cheating. You are irritatingly good at this. Or am I? Oh, impossible. I am the king of riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense. You're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. But I would never level such an accusation in a culture where dueling is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the king of riddles, not the king of swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is, right? God, you get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your new key and say, "Give me some room." I can tell you're enjoying these times that we spar. I take leave of you now, but don't go too far.
Thank you. I thought there were no more survivors. But you... you're new. I do love a bit of commerce, but the bosses are really strict about who I'm allowed to sell to. Are you with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood? I like your honesty, kid. But you should know that if you're not one of us, the bosses will feed you to the monsters. If you, give me a little something, I feel like I'll remember that you belong here. How does that sound? Call it evidence of sincerity. Just show me your sincerity. Oh, I completely forgot. You must be new, eh? Go ahead and take a look. Let's keep this between us, eh?
You're full of surprises. A puppet that keeps changing, keeps growing. I can feel a change in your ergo. Change is never easy. Look at me. A human trapped in the shackles of the past. I wish I was back in Krat before the petrification disease. Before the disaster. Krat was a city of light. A city of joy. I wish I could go back, even just for one day.
Welcome to Hotel...
I know my way around.
Looking good. Who'd have thought we'd make it this far? You've got all kinds of skills. Hey, everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother. It's been a while since I've let anyone 6 feet under.
Shouldn't trust them. Let's get out of here and get those lousy bums to business.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Move from me, Robert!
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart?
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Bye. Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother. bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Thank you.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother. Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Yeah.
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker. Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin tree. Who knew it was right beside us? But there's a problem. When I tried to pick the gold coin fruit, it resisted me. I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's probably because I have the petrification disease. Pathetic, yeah? So close, yet so far. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing gold coin fruit. I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. You hear all sorts of wild tales about alchemists. Now that I know gold coin fruit actually exists, though, perhaps it's all true. Interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to use the other powers of the gold coin fruit. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I'm also interested in growing trees. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too. If you come across such boosters, bring them to the tree.
Expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.
You're back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril. This portrait. Oh, I remember it fondly. I thought it was lost forever. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood had stolen it. To think that you have brought it back to me. Forgive a foolish old man his memories. Memories of a happier time, my son. I know just where to hang it in the hotel.
I'll use my power.
Welcome to Hotel.
Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. Stay safe. For both of us. I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end. However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there.
I know my way around a web.
A great weapon calls for a great warrior. Show me that you're worthy to wield it.
Book reminds me, have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krot knows the story, all because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. Ah, but this is strange. I do not recall who exactly was that someone. Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so while the past tense makes sense, it's... yeah, it's getting a little depressing.
Worried the puppets had come back. They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace, even an elderly lady like me. They wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification disease. Drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me, I could use a proper tipple. There's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was younger, they called it the Ruby of the Heavens. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade. You're an enterprising lad. Bring it to me, and I'll give you something nice in return. Remember, Lorenzini Arcade, a wine cellar, La Bleuie. Ah, the Ruby of the Heavens. That had hit the spot. A delight on the tongue, and a memory of bygone days.
What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs, even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina! Rotten puppets!
Oh, you're walking about in a place like this. You must be a stalker. Can I ask you a favor? My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabel Street. There was a fire, and I couldn't reach her through the flames. I know she's gone, but I hate to think of her just lying there. Would you bring me her belongings? Then I'd have something to remember her by. Thank you. Small kindnesses like this give me something to cling to. Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. She used to look so beautiful in her black dress. I miss her so much. Every day is harder than the last. Please, bring me her belongings.
found it! The black dress! But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
My Melody. This is her wedding ring. Our marriage should have been filled with joy. I failed you, Melody. I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. But she was real to me. I saw a shining soul inside her. Others laughed at me, but I knew the truth. I knew that she was in love with me too. Maybe I'm crazy, though. Whoever heard of a human and a puppet in love? Oh, Melody. My Melody. Your words were everything to me. She was my guardian angel. The reason I survived the Krat disaster. Even puppets have hearts, do they not? Perhaps all we need is something that helps us perceive what they're feeling. Sorry. I ramble when I get upset. Here's your reward. I think you deserve this ring more than I do. I'm more than happy with Melody's belongings. I wish I could offer something more. But this is all I have. Please, remember the love Melody and I shared. Who knows? Maybe you'll find true love one day, too. She was my one true love. I don't think I will ever forget her.
I'll use my power.
Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. Thank you.